GP Edit stands for Group Policy Editor. That is used to edit some really advanced features of Windows. Group Policy is not specifically designed for home users. That is why it doesn't come with Windows 10 Home Edition. However, it comes in the Professional, Enterprise and Ultimate versions. Sometimes you may need gpedit.msc working on your Windows 10 Home Edition to make some changes on your computer. Therefore, I have come up with this video in which I will be sharing how you can enable gpedit.msc on your Windows 10 Home Edition. First of all, download the gpedit installer batch file by clicking the link in the description. Once downloaded, go to the downloaded batch file, right click it and run as administrator. Now command prompt will be opened and this will take some time to complete the process. Once it is completed, you will see press any key to continue. Just press any key and it's done. Now you can go to run, type in gpedit.msc and hit enter. You will see editor is opened, which means it is now enabled. So this was the process of enabling or installing gpedit.msc on Windows 10 Home Edition. Quite simple, hope you liked it. If yes, then make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more techie videos. Bye bye, see you in the next video.